2018 Black College Expo at the Cobb Galleria Center, man. Teresa Price, 14 years of making sure kids get in school, making sure kids understand the importance of their education, seminars, scholarships, man, no matter what your GPA is, they're here to help you, man. Check out the website, follow them on the movement, on the gram, on social media, at Black College Expo. BlackCollegeExpo.com is the website. Greg Street reporting live from the Cobb Galleria Center for the Black College Expo 2018, another one.
So basically from when Diana came around, pretty much I added up the scholarships that we, you know, handed out, and it came out to roughly around $200,456 and some cents. And pretty much we offer some full rides. We had some candidates for full ride presidential scholarships, and we had a couple of George Taylor scholarship, which is half tuition scholarships. So we offer a number of scholarships, opportunities.
Hey, Black College Expo, how are you? We truly enjoyed ourselves here. Metro PCS, we came in for the fact there were so many people here that we literally ran out of stuff. But it was a great crowd. We got to interact with a lot of people. We're very excited for our future, and we look forward to coming with you guys again and doing this one more time. Thank you, Black College Expo.
Oh, we are the official app of the Black College Expo. We are their digital platform. I'm Jonathan Swindell, CEO of HBCU Hub, which is an application that's available on Android and Apple, and our goal is to help students apply, prepare, and get accepted into their dream HBCU.
We are at the Black College Expo in ATL.
Atlanta, Georgia.
Hey, turn up. So today has been loads of fun. We were able to talk to a lot of kids. We were able to inspire a lot of kids, give off a lot of motivation, you know. And, you know, it's been fun.
It's been real.
Hey, coming to a city near you next.
Coming to a city near you. Let me tell you, it's nothing better than an HBCU.
Let me tell you.
The HBCU wants to see you.
And it was made for you.
For you.
The event was really fun. I got to see a couple of colleges that I was never really interested into, but since they gave me so much information, it was like really cool for me to try like new colleges like Gambling State, Fisk University, and a couple other colleges, and they really gave out like a lot of scholarships that I could have qualified for. Also, the show at the end was really, really, really fun. The step show was fun, the rappers were fun, the new entertainment was fun, and I just really enjoyed my experience.
So I love this whole experience. The whole event was amazing. It gives you so much information about different colleges you can go to. I love all the performances. I had a great time performing today. And this whole event has been just been a great experience. I love the College Black Expo.
Yeah, I love the event, man. It's amazing out here, dude. I'm stuck in Atlanta almost every weekend and stuff like this, man, for real. I love it out here, man, for real. Man, tell them about you, bro.
Like, hey, the event, though, like, for College Expo, like, this has really been, like, the most best event I've been to this so far, like, of my life.
Yeah, it's real good, man. I got to meet King Imprint, man. It's real good, man. They get to step in, man. I kind of wish I would have got up there. I kind of regret it a little bit, but it's all right, though. Yeah, it's a good event so far, though.
For this to be our first competition, it was lit.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
We did really good.
We did really good. Third place.
We got a place, and it was great.
I'm proud of us. We was swinging our hair, ears, forehead.
Eyelashes.
We was looking at everything. I mean, it was fun.
I want to give a quick shout out to the Black College Expo and also to the founder of the Black College Expo, Teresa Price. This event was amazing today. We had kids get a lot of scholarship money. We had kids get accepted on the spot. This is for the culture. This is for our Black people coming together. I think this event was amazing. The after show was epic. We had the dancers come on stage. We gave away a lot of money. A lot of people got to win prizes. But overall, this is for our people. This is for the culture. This is the Black College Expo. And if you missed out, we're coming back every single year. So make sure you get all the information you need at theblackcollegeexpo.com. Because this right here is life changing. So make sure you hear Black College Expo. Full force, and she got me like that.